they knew that bloodshed was heading their direction.
Theoretically, the Kingdom of England would never have happened.
They did set up the urban centres, and that's really the model that we still have today.
The word for market in Irish, Morrigan, comes from Old Norse.
20% Norwegian-like ancestry in the genomes of modern-day Irish people.
Fire and Blood, The Vikings in Ireland, continues Sunday at 6:30 on RTE1 and RTE Player. Also available with audio description.